All right, this is my first time building a PC.